Maricela's world. And my mom's helping me to make pancakes.
We're gonna make pancakes. It's a nice, beautiful Saturday morning. And we're gonna make pancakes for breakfast, right, Mari?
Yeah.
Okie doke.
So, we're making pancakes. What it does say on the box that it needs? You gotta read the ingredients on the top.
One cup mix,
okay. And what else?
Three, four cup milk.
One teaspoon.
Oil.
And plus
one egg.
All right. So let me get a bowl.
Okay.
We're gonna get a cup mixture. Here's your cup. That's where you're gonna put everything. Yeah.
Oil.
Gonna move to the side because I need to get oil. We got oil, pancake mix, a little bit of milk. We still got milk in the refrigerator in case we need more.
Yeah.
But I don't think so. And what else do we need? What's missing? We got the pancake mix. We got the milk. We got the oil.
Egg.
We got one egg. No. We need to get the bowl first.
There's no chicken in here.
Mari, what came first, the chicken or the egg?
Egg.
The egg?
Yeah.
Then who laid the egg?
Chicken.
So who came first, the chicken or the egg?
Chicken.
Then how did the chicken come if there's no egg? All right. So, we gotta follow directions, little lady. So I'm gonna show you how to do this. Put this aside. We don't need this right now. This is what we need right now.
Okay.
So it says how many cups of mixture?
One.
One cup. So where's the one cup here? What does it say there?
One cup.
Good job. So where's that line? Good job. So we gotta fill it up to there. Oh, there's already a spoon in there. Oh, I don't wanna make a mess. Ooh, I'm making a mess. Woo, I'm making a bigger mess. Oh my goodness. Let's just do it this way.
Yeah.
Woo! I'm just making a mess. It's all right if you make a mess, because making a mess is fun to make. It's the cleanup that sucks.
But you had to.
All right, put some. Yeah, put some.
And you had to like flatten it a little.
You don't need to flatten it. You just. Is that one cup?
Yeah.
All right, put it in there.
Here.
Yep. You're not gonna put it in your face, are you?
No.
Nah. All right. Come on. We got other stuff to do too. No touch. What's next?
Three, four cup milk.
So we gotta get milk. Where's the 3-4 first? Cause we gotta know where we're gonna. Where's the 3-4? There it is. All right. So we're gonna. You wanna do this, or you wanna tell me when to stop?
Tell you when to stop.
All right, ready, sir? Go. Tell me when to stop.
Stop.
Woo! Exactly 3-4. Put it in there. Now let me get my little measuring spoons. get 1, 2.
This looks like an island.
It looks like an island?
Yeah, here.
Oh, look what she's talking about, guys. This is what she's mean. Hold on.
This part of the thing looks like an island. And there's a treasure in there. And this is the water.
All right.
And sand under the water.
Now what's next? One teaspoon
oil.
All right, you hold that. Oh no, you don't want to drink oil.
Okay.
All
right.
Put it over the mixture.
This?
Nope, over here.
Okay.
Steady. Not in here. Where are you going?
You're
gonna make a big old mess of oil. Where were you gonna pour that? And then one egg.
One egg. Too messy. I hope I won't make a mess like I always do.
Oh my god. You gotta hit it so it can break. Hit it. Don't squish it to come out. Break it apart. But you gotta. Here, let me do it. See that? That's how you gotta break it now. Break it apart. See? That wasn't that bad.
Spin.
Now we gotta mix it. Now with that. And move to the side. Move to the side, my friend. And here's Maddie. Oh. One second. It's like I'm taking you with me. Nothing in there.
All right, let's just use a fork.
Don't mix too much. You don't want it to burn out. So you mix until all the little balls, the bumps get off. Having fun?
Yeah.
Keep mixing, and let me get the pan ready. Time to flip. Always let a parent do it. Wow.
Yummy.
Yummy.
In my tummy.
And mine's too. Now we just gotta let that bubble in. Let that get nice and yummy. Let me get a plate. What are we gonna have with the bagels? I mean, pancakes.
Blueberries.
Blueberries?
And strawberries. And bananas. have syrup too.
See? It's bubbling up over here. Look down there. See all the bubbles?
Once it gets super, super bubbly.
Hi, Mari left me. I'm always stuck doing breakfast. So I'm just gonna show you guys. I'm gonna do some eggs. Nothing crazy. Pancakes are done. Just got one more pancake to do and then we're all done. But we got eggs. Oops. I like pepper and some salt. And then we scramble it all together. And we're good. Let me turn this pancake here. It's good enough. Back here. That's good. Now I'm just gonna finish here. We're gonna get some sausages on here also, and we'll be set for breakfast. All right. So pancakes are done. Cooking a little. Get a spoon here. And just separate it. Mix it. Have the eggs cooking. I just gotta move it around. Get it off the edges. Open it so fresh eggs could go in and cook. See that? Slowly but surely, the eggs will be done. See how that yolk goes in there? Slide it off, New York goes in. That's what you want to do. You want to keep sliding the eggs off the pan so it can get to all the yolk. So all the yolk can cook with the eggs. And it's going to be so yummy. This is how Mari likes it, plain with salt and pepper. Is it yummy? You eat it with your hands, but you have a fork.
Let's go eat stars.
You need a napkin?
Don't worry.
Hey guys, thank you for watching.
Hit the like button.
And make sure you hit subscribe so you can see all of our videos once we upload them.
And make sure you hit the like button, but both be of on our head.
Underneath. It's right there, the like and subscribe button right there, under. Make sure you hit it. Bye. Adios.